interrupt this program with breaking news. A man has reportedly killed his wife in the quiet suburbs of... Police have been called by scared neighbors as they heard shouting and crying, which they thought was strange coming from their house, as this has never happened before. Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet night. The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to... not responding to their calls to drop the weapon, as he appeared in a trance-like state. The victim, 25-year-old Emily, was described as being happy, outgoing, and full of life. Her husband, 28-year-old Michael, adjusted man. This horrible tragedy has come as a big shock to all the people who knew them, since they have always appeared as a cheerful and in-love couple. The motive behind this seemingly strange murder is still under investigation, but the police have confirmed a single gunshot was the cause. The motive that led to this horrific act is still shrouded in mystery. Was it the sudden surge of uncontrollable anger, or was it the culmination of a long and simmering mental? Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet night. The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to open fire. Officers present on the scene have told us that the perpetrator was not responding to their calls to drop the weapon. The victim, 25-year-old Emily, was described as being happy, outgoing, and full of life. Her husband, 28-year-old Michael, was seen as a quiet but happy and well-adjusted man. This horrible tragedy has... We interrupt this program with breaking news. You are a goddamn murderer. 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 hostage rescue operation went horribly wrong in the subways of the small town of when the tactical team leader, Special Agent Michael, slightly misjudged the situation. This terrible tragedy has left a profound impact on Agent, whom has since left the force and has been undergoing heavy therapy. The question that still haunts everyone's minds is this: why couldn't you save them, Michael? 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 interrupt this program with breaking news. A man has reportedly killed his wife in the quiet suburbs of... Police have been called by scared neighbors as they heard shouting and crying, which they thought was strange coming from their house, as this has never happened before. Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet night. The police were unable to subdue the husband. Present on the scene have told us that the perpetrator was not responding to their calls to drop the weapon, as he appeared in a trance-like state. Look behind you! The victim, 25-year-old Emily, was described as being happy, outgoing, and full of life. Her husband, 28-year-old Michael, was seen as a quiet but happy and well-adjusted man. This horrible tragedy has come as a big shock to all the people who knew them, since they have always appeared as a cheerful and in love couple. The motive behind this seemingly strange murder is still under investigation, but the police have confirmed to the family's demise. The motive that led to this horrific act is still shrouded in mystery. Was it the sudden surge of uncontrollable anger? Or was it the culmination of a long and simmering mental? We interrupt this program with breaking news. The developer just wanted to thank you very much for playing the demo to Fractured Mind. We hope you enjoyed it enough to stick around for the full release. Why am I saying we? It's just me and this AI voice. Anyway, it will help tremendously if you wishlisted it on Steam. You don't need to buy it if you don't want to, but every click helps a lot. I won't keep you much longer. Thank you so much again for checking it out. Love you. God bless.
We appreciate the time you spent with us today. Please subscribe to our channel to stay informed on new content as it becomes available and to support our work. Thank you for stopping by. Game on!